I'm Aimira from Management Hospitality Inc. And for today, I would like to explain about the washing process. The step of washing process can be divided into three categories that are preparing the machine, washing process, and cleaning the machine. The first category is preparing the machine. That includes first, check the voltage of the machine. Second, plug in the machine. Third, fill in the machine with adequate hot water in accordance of the direction. Fourth, turn on the machine. Fifth, control the water temperature for each zone as follows. For the pre-washing, the temperature is 40 until 45 degrees Celsius. For the main washing, the temperature is 60 until 70 degrees Celsius. And for the rinsing zone, the temperature is 80 until 90 degrees Celsius. And the second category is washing process. That includes first, clean the dirt from the plate, glass, and other equipment using soft hand brush. Second, put the same type of equipment. Third, put the equipment into the basket or rack according to their type. Fourth, put the basket or rack to the machine. When we run the washing process, the steps are first, take out the washing from the rack or basket. Second, check the damage, cleanness, and lightness from the devices. Third, separate the damaged ones and place them into the available ready rack. When the washing process is not really well done, we have to rewash them. And the last step is cleaning the machines. The steps are first, turn off the machine. Second, open the machine. Third, empty the soft spot and hot water tank. Third, clean the filter of the tank. And five, clean the inner and outer surface of the machine. And the last, let the machine still open until the next use. Thank you for the attention.